She was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both her lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was
her eyes.